Thick fog is being blamed for a massive chain reaction crash that shut down Interstate 37 this morning. The accident involved 30 to 40 vehicles, trucks, and 18-wheelers near the Live Oak and Atascosa County line. So far, no deaths have been reported, but some people were taken to area hospitals.